Right then, this next song is an old Beatles number. This one's called Monkey Man. This one's called Football Violence. Hello. I believe we've got a couple of mates who are going to help us with a song. One of them's from the Prowlers, and one of them's from the Stage Bottles. So can we have Olaf up, yeah? And Sylvain, thank you very much. Come on, Syl! Where's Olaf? And has anybody got a towel for the drummer, please? Well, I don't know what Olaf's got, though. But either way,
salute, baggies, I'll go on then.
This one's called Work Together. Prowlers, they're coming to a pub near you. Let's go. one is for all the wankers with friends on both sides of the fence. This was called Sleeping with the Enemy. Called Don't Look Back. Way back when in 1982. Will you call me the son? For your last your one album. This one's called White Flag. In a band called Enraged Minority. You probably saw them earlier, cracking anti-far bands from Germany. And a man has turned up to sing a song with us. This one is dedicated to the freedom fighters of anti-fascist action. It's called the Afro Song. I think we got a girl named Anna in here. Anna, are you here? Anna! Anna and Paul, are you here? What are you supposed to be here? I can't find you. Brighton. So we'll move on to the next song and we'll come back to it if they manage to get to the stage. Right then, this one's dedicated to all the fucked up governments in the world. It's called Government Out. Dedicated to my missus, and it's dedicated to all the beautiful skinhead girls in the world. God bless her. We'll be right back.
next one. This one's all about a character from a book. The book was called Skinhead, and he was called Joe Organs. So I've just been told that's the wrong fucking song. This one's called Riot. This next one is dedicated to the magistrates. We all know what a cunt they do know to be. Right then, this one's called Magistrate.
Don't go on!
Thank you, Paris. Thank you, France. Merci beaucoup, Français. This next one is dedicated to the owner of Cardiff City Football Club. After 100 years of playing in blue, the cunt put us in red. Thankfully, he's now changed it back to blue. But he's still a cunt, so this one's for him. This one's called The Greatest Cardiff Rip-Off. Appreciation in France. Merci beaucoup. Yeah. Racist cunts of the British National Party. This was called BNP. You're full of shit.
We'll be right back.
this one. This next song is for the hooligans. And I don't mean football hooligans, I just mean working class people. Because the middle class fucks assume we're all fucking hooligans. Golden Oldie. This one's for the Parish crew. Watch out, Greg Moore!
Oh,
good. God was feeling down, we got a few more with you. I want to make a point for all of you that can understand English. We're a sharp skinhead band. We stand for skinheads against racial prejudice. But we also stand side by side with the boys from Red and Anarchist Skinheads. Anyone who fight fascism and fight racism, get on our side. So it don't matter what you call yourself, so long as you're on the right side of the fence, you're one of the boys and girls. Right then, this is our theme tune. We are the oppressed. Songs in the toit, and we're gone. There's another one written for the fence sitter. This one's called Skinhead Times.
Bye.
Je vais te dire en français. Cette chanson-là, c'est un split que The Oppressed Brothers va faire. C'est Urban Soldiers. Qui va sortir dans deux mois. They're doing a split album called Skins and Punks Volume 6. So, nip to your shop and buy it. Right then, this is, we're going to close the show with an old punk rock song. See if you recognise it. Can we have the boys now? The boys from the bands, can we have them on stage with us, please? And if you're not quick, you're going to miss it. This one is a song that was written by an Italian band. Who knows what it is, don't you?